one has been inside this place for 10, maybe 20 generations. Now the plates are lit once more.
Ready to climb to the stars?
How many times have you used that line? Let's go.
It'll be the last breathing you do. Well, if the only way is up, then let's go up.
We have to go down to reach the other power plates, after we've gone over there to activate this first mechanism.
Oh, let's just make it fast. I don't want to end up with a lung full of corruption. That corrupted air might not be moving, but it's not thinning out either.
Switch!
Can't reach it.
I'll have to get to those other switches.
Thank you. alchemist chokes us off again.
Conform to my low expectations and give up.
Time you underestimated me. every step we take, there's always one more.
And so the present becomes the past. Our actions now build the foundations for what comes next.
Depressing, isn't it?
This will let us enter fertile grounds in the Citadel and the Vale.
I'm ready.
Father, it's Ahriman! You must fight him!
Maybe as we heal the lands, your father will recover.
You don't believe that?
No, I don't.
Thank you.
Better to protect it than by putting it underwater.
How about putting it under several thousand bucket loads of corruption? That's my bet for what the alchemist is planning.
The plate over there must lead down to the bottom.
Well, I hope you're ready for trouble. If we have to go swimming in corruption, well, I didn't even bring a towel.
Down into a giant hole.
Thank you.
sure what he uses this place for. Any chance you could heal it and get us out of here? No chance this place is gonna fill with water now?
The mechanisms are ancient. It's unlikely any of them still work.
Okay, that wasn't a no. And I haven't come this far to get drowned in a desert. Let's get out of here. One more. Use a bit of directional help here. Them a little rusty. These guys might be stupid enough to sell their souls, but even they should have figured out our plan by now.
There's the power plate there.
Monsieur Amishon.